In the Old Market, this time a knife fight near 11th and Howard. One man goes to the hospital with a stab wound. He'll be okay. Police jail the other man, 23-year-old Matthew Koval, for second-degree felony assault and a weapon charge.
A family prayed for